There is a magical acupoint between the thumb and the pointer finger in the web. And if you take your pointer finger and thumb of your other hand and massage in there really deep in that thick part, you can often take care of a headache, lower back pain, digestion. A lot of other things might be involved because it releases energy. And when you're through with that, you can go to the other side. And it's often called hoku point in other cultures.